Switzerland is home to many beautiful towns that make for a memorable honeymoon destination. With the beautiful lakes and the awe-inspiring mountain views, this small country is packed with romantic getaways. Here are the best and most beautiful destinations that you should consider. Do you want to quit your job and travel full-time? Well, now you can. Make money from YouTube with no marketing, no filming, and no website. Get our YouTube Secrets Guide now for just $1 from the first link in description, only for a limited time. Before we start with the countdown, please don't forget to subscribe to Travel Extreme and press the bell icon to watch our videos first. Now that being done, here is number 6. Montreux. Montreux is a tranquil resort town where the pace of life is always nice and slow. One of the highlights is walking along its long lakeside promenade from the center of the town to the idyllic Quillon Castle, the most beautiful castle in the whole country that sits perched on a small island on the lake. Take long walks in the countryside or sip wine from the Lavaux vineyards, where some of the best wine in Switzerland originates. For a romantic getaway for your honeymoon, few places match Montreux. Number 5. Steinam Rhein. Take your loved one to Steinam Rhein, the jewel of the Untersee, an archipelagic Swiss village that is sure to charm you. The small town's historic center is a collection of semi-wooden medieval houses painted in exuberant colors and decorated with elaborate facades. As is to be expected, life is slow here, but that doesn't mean there is nothing to do. You can take a trip to the Word Island, a popular sunbathing spot for locals and tourists alike. Number 4. Ticino. Spending your honeymoon in Ticino brings a little bit of Italy to your Swiss adventure. Ticino is the capital of Lugano, the canton that sits on the Swiss-Italian border, and there is the unmistakable laid-back feel of the Mediterranean all around the city. There's also heaps of culture here, a gorgeous lake, and not to mention some great local wines to enjoy. Number 3. Interlaken. Nestled between two beautiful lakes and surrounded by Jungfrau Mountains, Interlaken is a super spot to immerse yourself in the best that Switzerland has to offer. From hiking in the mountains, taking a boat out onto the two lakes, or just enjoying the refreshing mountain air, there is plenty for you to fall in love with at Interlaken. Number 2. Zermatt. Who says a honeymoon has to be all sunshine and sandy beaches? Zermatt definitely can't offer you that, but it's still one of the most spectacular and most beautiful destinations. Sitting in the shadow of the famous Matterhorn, the car-free village has great and unique places to stay, as well as some fine restaurants to dine out in and enjoy your time in luxury. If you're wanting a more action-packed honeymoon, there's skiing, hiking, and many other adrenaline-pumping activities to enjoy in this land of snow and ice. Number 1. St. Maurice. The world-famous ski resort is at the heart of one of the most scenic areas of Switzerland. Boasting great views, 5-star accommodation aplenty, and some of Switzerland's best shopping and restaurants, it's an all-year-round destination, not just for one skiing. You can ski down its slopes at night, taking a ride on the horse-drawn carriage, or take in the mountain views on the famous Bernina Express. So these were the top 6 most beautiful honeymoon destinations in Switzerland.